What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the Pick Up Notifier mod in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Minecraft is full of items to collect, and it's what you need to do if you're going to make it to the end. That being said, it fills up inventory fast, and managing what types of materials you've gathered can become overwhelming, especially if you're mining. If you're looking for a way to help this, then you are in luck with the Pick Up Notifier. Using this in your Minecraft world will display all materials you collect and even show experience orbs. It's highly customizable, meaning these pop-ups can be rearranged or controlled in other ways. Let's go over how to get started. Head toward the Pick Up Notifier Curse Forge page and press Files at the top. Scroll down to the Recent Files and click View All to the right of it. And from here, press All Versions near the top right to find your desired version. Once you find the exact version that you want, you can click on it and then press the Download button. Once that's done, save the mod file somewhere easily accessible on your computer for later. And after you're done with this, you're going to want to do the exact same thing with the matching version of Puzzle's Lib. While we usually have to upload mods on the server and the client, this is actually a client-only mod. That means having Forge or Fabric installed on your Minecraft launcher. We have guides to both that will be linked down below if you need to know how to do that. Once that's done, you can open the Minecraft launcher and head to the installations area. Find your installed Forge or Fabric profile and then click on the folder icon on the right. And in the new window, enter the mods directory and then drag and drop the files into it. After that, you can return to the launcher and click play on the correct profile to load the mods. Once you jump into the game, try picking up items to see them appear in the bottom right corner. This is enabled by default, which includes stuff like rare, material colors, and experience orbs. The size of the text and its icons are determined by the GUI scale in your video settings. That being said, this and other customization options are also configurable in the mods file. Let's go over some of the things that you can change and configure. Due to the mod being installed only on the launcher, these files are going to be in the main game directory. To get started, first close down Minecraft and open up the launcher again, and then head towards installations. Find your modded profile and then press the folder icon to open the files. And from here, search for the config directory and enter it. Once you're inside, find the Pickup Notifier client file and edit it with Notepad Plus or another program. Save any changes that you make, and then you can press exit and then press play on your profile to load into the game again. Now for the possibilities. Sometimes the default white color can be difficult to read in game, so changing the text color might be something to consider. In this example, all of the normal materials are going to appear as red for the default color setting in the Pickup Notifier client file. The rare items, like beacons or enchanted books, won't be changed since they're controlled by the Ignore Rarity option. That being said, setting this to true will make them follow the default color instead, which in this case would be red. If the mod's display is problematic, then switching the position might help. This is going to be useful if you have other mods overlaid on top of your game, or if you just simply want to move it out of the bottom right corner. Inside the config file, you can change the screen corner setting to wherever you want them to be placed. For this one, we are going to try top left. In cases where you don't really want item icons, editing the draw sprites option to be false is going to be required to remove them. It all depends on what other settings you want customized, as the icons could be seen as an eyesore if you made the text bright colors. If the mod just isn't working, then after installing the mod, make sure the game was closed and then reopened with the correct profile. Also make sure that you have Puzzle's Lib for everything to work. If the file won't save, the configuration file will only save if you manually do it in your editing program, but that requires a game reboot. It's best to shut down Minecraft completely before making any changes to the mod. and then you can save and restart to see if that works. This is a small but super helpful mod when it comes to trying to manage the items you're picking up in your game. Not only can you categorize by color or icon, but now you can see exactly what you're picking up as you do it, making it easier to focus on what you're mining or trying to create. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.